fill and heat the EV. Use ordinary tap water. And the spring-loaded cap, which means it doesn't leak until you actually push on it. Take the cap out, put the bottle in the opening and push. You can fill with about 2 bottles full of water. Put the cap back on, plug it into a grounded wall socket, and the LCD panel will illuminate. We'll say welcome to eVapor 3000i. Push the power button to begin heating the tank. As it's heating, you'll hear it kind of crackle, and the LCD panel will flash back and forth between the temperature it's reached and the fact that the boiler is on. The steam button flashes while it's heating. The steam button indicates that you're fully pressurized and ready to go, and the temperature comes up to 170 degrees centigrade. Press 7 means pressure 7 bar, which is the wattage that's being used. So this machine is ready to go. When it runs out of water, you'll know the center light flashes red and it beeps and you see H2O. That means you need to add water. So shut off the boiler switch and use your filler bottle to put 2 more full bottles of water into the tank. Put the cap back on, turn it back on, and you'll be ready to go pretty much instantly. To insert the hose, make sure the button is on top. This little notch is on top. Lift the door, push it straight in until that notch attaches to the door hinge. The buttons on the hose control the pressure. This one that shows us a picture of steam controls the steam pressure. This one shows using hot water. Let's do the steam pressure settings first. When you push this button once, you'll see one section of pressure bars. When you push it twice, you'll see 2 sections of pressure bars, and that means medium. When you press it 3 times, that's 3 sets of bars, and that means full pressure. Then when you pull the trigger, you get whatever pressure setting you just chose. To turn it off, press the button one more time for no steam. And then we start over again. So no steam, click it once, you get low. Click it twice, you get medium. Click it 3 times, you get high. To use the hot water feature, press the steam pressure button until you see no steam. Then hold the water button and pull the trigger at the same time. Wait until the hose fills with water, and then you'll be able to use just a water rinse without any steam or pressure. To add attachments, insert the attachment into the hose and push till it clicks. To remove, push the button and pull it out. You can add as many as you need for the job you're doing. That way you can get down on the floor or up high without bending or stooping. This is the jet nozzle. It's for all the detail work. So that's blasting things out of cracks and crevices where they're hiding. This will be where you can actually see the dirt on the surface and you want to lift it. Second step for after you've finished the little corners with the detail is to pick up what you just removed and do the solid surfaces. And you'll notice how slowly I'm moving. You want to give this about 2 seconds. So so that it kills all the germs, removes all the dirt, leaves that surface totally sanitized. This is not really helpful. It's a hard habit to break, but as soon as you can get used to just letting the machine do work, it'll go a lot faster. The route you want it to be slow and steady. This is not helpful. Wrap this brush with a cloth. It's just a diapering technique. These are alligator clips. Lift them up and just bring the top down. And then you can bring the bottom up. Same thing on the other side. Lift this clip and put the cloth under it. And then this is what you're using. So don't worry about these. So all solid surfaces can be sanitized just by swiping across them. Be sure to get the sides and any place things could have dripped underneath. That's where the dangerous germs lie. Floor brush, we have the same clips, so I bring the top into the first one and the bottom into this, same on the other side, and then you have your surface to use. Around the sprinklers because they will set off. The heat and the vapor will act like a fire, so stay clear of them. Good microfibers will take all the germs. Thank you.
Thank you.